Hey, Randy here, brand strategist and brand architect for the SI team. We've been walking the steps of building your brand through the process of using brand strategy. And today, we're going to talk about building your audience or customer avatar. Now, one of the most important steps in establishing your brand is identifying who your brand speaks to and stands for. And we can achieve this by creating avatars that help to build out the characteristics that make up your ideal customer or audience. Now, just to be clear, an avatar is the embodiment of a person or an idea, and when applied to branding, this process becomes a very powerful exercise and tool. We can successfully achieve this by establishing and defining four key areas: demographics, psychographics, behavior mindset, and geographics, better known as market segmentation. This is the process where we break down a consumer market into a clear lane of focus so you can better align your brand with your ideal audience. Let's take a look at these slides to get a better idea of what these four descriptors mean. Demographic is defined as the statistical characteristics of human populations, such as age, income, gender, and population. Next is psychographics, which is defined as statistics classifying a population group according to psychological variables, such as their attitude, values, beliefs, lifestyle, interests, and hobbies. Next is behavioral, which is defined as statistical data that follows the actions of a group or population, such as their spending habits, the type of content they consume, and brand interaction. And last, we have geographic, which categorizes a group or population of people based on geographic borders, such as their city, their state, zip code, and country. Now, when you take these steps to getting clear on your audience or customer, you make it easier, not only for you to better reach them, but for them to better identify your brand in a sea of brand voices that are fighting for the same attention. Focusing on these four areas to start will help us to easily begin identifying who your brand serves, which ultimately leads to carving out the overall experience they should have while engaging with your company, products, or your service. At the heart of it all, you want to be able to deliver and establish unique value to your audience. This is why walking these steps is such an important part of building and establishing your brand. Look, next week, I'm going to walk you through the next phase of the brand strategy process. And this is where we'll begin to actually create the avatars for your ideal audience or customer. I trust the information in this video brought you value. And if you haven't done so already, give this video a like and hit that notification bell. And be sure to leave a comment if you have any questions on the information I shared today. Stay well.